Hello everyone, welcome to MikroTik tutorial. Today we will learn how to manage hotspot users with the user manager. What is user manager? User manager is a management system that can be used for hotspots user, PPP, DHCP, wireless and RouterOS users. Requirement: you should have the same version of RouterOS and the user manager packages. The Mikotik User Manager works on x86 and MIPS processor based routers, but it does not support ARM based routers. The router should have at least 32 MB of RAM and 2 MB free hard disk space. Please go to mikotik.com to download this extra package. Now we are in Mikotik website. Please go to the software section. Scroll down. Here you can see the main package and extra package, but all extra package does not contain user manager. Especially ARM based routers does not support user manager. I have a CCR router, so I am going to download extra package for the CCR. Before downloading the extra package, please update your RouterOS first. Then download the relevant extra package. Download is in progress. Here is the downloaded zip file. Extract it. Here is the user manager npk file. Log into your MikroTik router with Winbox. Go to the file, drag and drop the npk file, then go to system and select reboot. It will restart the router and install user manager. I have logged into my router with Winbox. First, have a look at our network setting. In this tutorial, I am assuming that you have basic idea about routing and net configuration. I have two internet sources, Ether1 and Ether2. I have configured it as failover. Ether7 is the LAN interface. To configure hotspot server, please go to IP, hotspot, select server tab, select plus sign to configure new hotspot server. I have already configured a hotspot server. Let's view it closely. Give a relevant name and select LAN interface. Select server profile tab. Double click to open default profile. Go to login tab and select HTTP check. Radius tab, select use radius. Keep all other settings as default. Then we need to configure radius server. Double click on default hotspot setting. Check the hotspot. Type the loopback address and shared secret. Shared secret is like a password. Remember it because it will be required while setting user manager. Open new terminal and execute following command to create user manager subscriber. Open your web browser, type for public IP slash userman. It will prompt you for username and password. Use your subscriber username and password to log in. You can add new router here. I am showing existing configuration. Enter your router name, loopback IP address and shared secret that we configured earlier. Let's create some profile here. Our profile is required to tag with users, and profile need limitations. So let's create some limitation first. Now I'm going to create a new limitation called 4 Mbps. With this limitation, user will be able to use internet at the rate of 4 Mbps speed. Both upload and download, and priority will be medium. Click here to create a new profile, give a relevant name. In this case, it's 4 Mbps. Click here to add limitations. In this window, we can configure allowed days and time period and speed limit. I am allowing this user to use internet all over the week except Sunday, and the time period will be 24 hours and speed limit 4 Mbps. Finally, create a user and tag your profile with it. I am creating a user named test. Select a profile. We can give additional information of the user like first name, last name, phone number, email address. You can bind IP address and MAC address of the user. If you don't know the MAC address, click here. System will automatically bind his IP address and MAC address when the user first login. We have finished all configurations. Change your PC gateway to router LAN IP. Try to browse any website. If everything is okay, then you will get hotspot authentication page like this. Enter username and password and enjoy.